You're looking stunning. Tell us a little bit about your role in the film and what excited you about it.
Well, I was really excited to play this really interesting predicament that the character faces. She's newly married. She's married the man of her dreams. She thinks it's going to be wonderful moving into this fun Punjabi family who are really warm and fun-loving, unlike her parents, who are a bit boring. And it kind of doesn't work out. And you kind of, it's so awkward, the situation. It's so funny, but it's also really tragic what happens. And it gets more and more tragic. And I just thought it was an amazing challenge and it would be so much fun. And it's my kind of movie. This is the kind of film that I would want to go and watch myself. So I think that's always a kind of great way in terms of picking parts, choosing projects. You know, not that I'm in a position where I can just pick anything I want to, but it was a dream that landed, you know, in my hands when I was asked to audition for the role.
And what are you hoping that fans will take away with the film, and what's your favourite scene to film?
Okay, well, I think fans will take away the kind of warmth and the tenderness of this family, the love in this family, the chemistry between all the characters and the in-laws as well. And I think it's really heartening how the family kind of subverts what you expect them to do. And I think that's really empowering. I think that's a great film to get out there. It sends out a really strong, positive message that the characters are capable, and maybe we are capable of doing really generous things and really kind of rising above things in a way we'd never expected of ourselves or our families. So that's really hope-inspiring.
And have you got a message for your fans out there?
I just love your support. Thank you so much. You know, keep hopeful and optimistic and follow your dreams. And don't do stuff just for money. Follow your heart.
Fantastic, Amra. It's been lovely to meet you.
Thank you.